The springbok is a medium-sized antelope found mainly in southern and southwestern Africa. The sole member of the genus Antidorcas, this bovid was first described by the German zoologist Eberhard August Wilhelm von Zimmermann in 1780. Three subspecies are identified. A slender, long-legged antelope, the springbok reaches 71 to 86 centimeters, 28 to 34 in, at the shoulder and weighs between 27 and 42 kilograms, 60 and 93 pounds. Both sexes have a pair of black, 35 to 50 centimeters, 14 to 20 in, long horns that curve backwards. The springbok is characterized by a white face, a dark stripe running from the eyes to the mouth, a light brown coat marked by a reddish-brown stripe that runs from the upper foreleg to the buttocks across the flanks, and a white rump flap. Active mainly at dawn and dusk, springbok form harems. In earlier times, springbok of the Kalahari Desert and crew migrated in large numbers across the countryside, a practice known as trekboking. A feature unique to the springbok is pinking, in which the springbok performs multiple leaps into the air, up to 2 meters, 6.6 feet, above the ground, in a stiff-legged posture, with the back bowed and the white flap lifted. Primarily a browser, the springbok feeds on shrubs and succulents. This antelope can live without drinking water for years, meeting its requirements through eating succulent vegetation. Breeding takes place year-round, and peaks in the rainy season.